قال تعالى في بيوت in the masjids أذن الله Allah commanded أن ترفع to raise up to build the masjid build the masjid according to the need of community. It doesn't mean you build a masjid of 5-6 floors and it's empty. Masjid working as a part time. The masjid filling up only and only Friday or Eid day or Taraweeh. Rest of the year is empty. That's not masjid. You should not build 5 floors or 10 floors for that reason. You build the masjid for the regular users 5 times a day. According to the capacity, we build that masjid. Not according to the part-timers who come from outside for occasions. When you build the masjid, you clean the masjid more than as you clean your house. That's the duty of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, command from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam to clean the masjid more than as you clean your house. There's no professional or cleaner has been appointed to clean the masjid. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when he have seen, when he sees something wrong, he tried to scrub and clean the masjid. He's a prophet. So it's your duty to do that. So why we are establishing the masjid? Why we are building the masjid? It's not to show off. Oh, I have seen beautiful masjid. Beautiful masjid, mashallah. That's not the aim. The aim is, وَيُّدْ كَرَ فِي هَسْبُهُ to mention the name of Allah in the masjid. يُسَبِّحُ لَهُ فِيهَا بِالْغُدُوَ وَالْعَصَالِ glorify Allah in the morning and in the evening. Who doing that? رِجَالٌ مَنْ Look at the descriptions of that man. Allah gave them. لَا تُلْهِيهِمْ تِجَارَةٌ وَلَا بَيْعٌ Nothing diverted them away from the real course of the masjid. To come to the masjid always and to glorify Allah in the morning and the evening. We don't do that. We say our trade, our business, our work are more important than the salah and the masjid. And that's disaster. If we tell them, the salah is more important than the job. They will ask you a question. How I can feed my family? Allah didn't appoint you, create you to feed the family. Allah wrote for everyone his rizq. You have a wife, her rizq is coming to you. You are accountable to feed her. You have a child, Rizq has been written for him, it's coming to you, you should feed him. So you are in here, just, you are obeying the commands of Allah, you are taking the rizq has been written for that person, and you are feeding them and you are managing them. That's the only thing you do. It doesn't mean I go to work to earn for the family, how I can feed my family. I didn't create you the question of how I can feed my family. It's coming automatically. You are accountable for that, but the more accountable is your salah. Your salah is more accountable than anything else. Your salah is more accountable than anything else. So you're putting a priority, the salah. After that, everything else. لا تلهيهم. Nothing diverted them. No business, no trade, no work. عن ذكر الله. From remembering of Allah. وَيِقَامِ السَّلَاةِ and the celebration of the salah. وَيِتَاءِ الزَّكَاةِ and giving the zakah. Nothing can divert them. That's the people Allah talk about. رِجَالٌ لَا تُلْهِيهِمْ تِجَارَةٌ وَلَا بَيْعٌ عَنْ ذِكْرِ اللَّهِ وَيِقَامِ السَّلَاةِ وَيِتَاءِ الزَّكَاةِ. So why they are doing that? Why they put the priority salah and the zakah? Than their business. Why? يَخَافُونَ يَوْمًا They fear from a day تَتَقَلَّبُ فِيهِ الْقُلُوبُ وَالْأَبْصَارِ With the hearts and the eyes can overturn fear. When you have big fear, you have seen that your heart is near to jump out. So that day, they are prepared. To be prepared on that day, no. Our all focus is accommodation for the family, education for the children, nice car, all that. So what you're doing, is it right or wrong? Totally wrong, 100%. Totally wrong, 100%. The focus is Iqamat Salah, Ita Zakah. That's a priority than your life. I'm not saying ignore the family. As some people do, ignore the family, go to 40 days out. What about the family? Allah will look after them. That's not right. You are running from responsibility. You are accountable for your family. But that accountability should not come as a price from your salah. You should come as a price to pay from your salah. Look after your salah, your zakah, you're remembering Allah. And after that, look after your family. Look after your family. Because the worst is the person who being accountable or responsible for his family and ignore them. And ignore them. He will get the punishment for that. But he gets more punishment when he ignore or abandon his salah.